what I do when I drive the truck. This is my truck. 165, yeah. It's a big truck. That's a sleeper on there. This is the one I just brought in. This is the container, the box, the shipping container that I just brought in. It's a 40 footer. The legs are down, we're all unhooked. See the gantry down there, or the genie bobber? There was just one right here, but he went down there a little ways. Let's see if he's gonna pick them up. Oh yeah. It's like he's taking them off. Yeah? I don't know. Well, there he goes. He's moving down the road. Okay, so set you guys on this one here and see if we can. Oh, brother. We're gonna do this. We're gonna wedge this thing in here. Dip, 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 dip. That ain't working. Good gracious. Let's set my hat in here. See if that works. Okay. How do you like me now? Nieces and nephewlets, get your hat, put it back on your head, something like that. There's your basic fifth wheel, and there's the pin, kingpin they call it. Hook it right in there and go down the road. Next stop.